Thank you. homecoming king at this pep rally. At this time, we will present to you the nominees for homecoming king. When your name is called, please step forward. John Byers.
What's your job at homecoming?
To win!
To win, okay? And we'll keep it pretty short and sweet. I'm just going to give you one little quote. I've told some of y'all about it. Guys, as a history teacher, I'm kind of a nerd, so... Way back with Sparta and Macedonia and all that, King Philip, who was Alexander the Great's granddad, he sent a letter to Sparta and he said, if you don't surrender, then we're going to come and we're going to siege your cities, we're going to burn everything, and we're going to take Sparta out of the history books. And Sparta sent a little letter back and said, if. Tonight, if you don't leave everything on that field, make all these alumni that came out to support you tonight proud that you're wearing that old gold white Italy Gladiator uniform, then you're going to regret it. What should your answer to that be? If.
Yeah.
Hey, let's go out there and let's get a win tonight, all right?
Yes, sir.